Alright, what's up guys? So the all-new Toyota Wigo 2024 comes with a dash cam. So we got the G variant, that's the top of the line. We got a dash cam. So lahat ng model ng Toyota, it started with the Wigo. Now, comes with a dash cam. So according to Toyota. Alright, and according din sa mga ibang vlog ng mga vloggers. Okay? Ng mga car vloggers. So yeah, owner manuals, I was looking here how to connect kasi hindi ko na na-explore, pero yan, meron silang ganito. Owner's manual digital video recorder set. So legit, legit na Toyota talaga. And of course, may logo na nga eh, di ba? So yan, so it comes with that. So how to set up, nakikita ko na yung wifi pag in-on natin. So hindi ko na-start. So on lang. And ayan, so how to connect, we'll check here the sa manual. Okay. So yan, okay. So sabi dito sa digital owner manuals. So guys, hindi ko na siya masyadong anuhin. Pero meron na siyang LED light, may memory card slot, may kasama na GPS antenna, may kasama din. Wow. So let's see. Doon na lang tayo sa how to connect, guys. Okay? So yun guys, upon checking sa unit, may memory card na siya. And then it comes with a 32 gig na DVR support class 10 memory. Okay? So doon na lang tayo sa how to connect. Alright, so sabi dito, connect tayo sa Wi-Fi. So as you can see, na it's showing na yung TMP DVR. And then yung password daw is, of course, the legend 1234567 8. So yan, ito yung home screen na makikita natin. And yeah, we'll check it out, alright? Alright, so if nahihirapan kayo mag-download ng app, so if you are an iOS users or Android users, scan nyo lang yung QR code para saktong-sakto. TMP DVR 2, yung version dito, yung dinilid ko isa because dinownload ko sa Apple Store. And yan, once you're in, yan yung app, so you'll just have to connect to the Wi-Fi, so yung TMP DVR, tapos yung number. So nag-iiba siya yung mga number, depende kung ano yung sa unit mo. Alright? So yun, pinakita ko kanina yung password. And once you're connected, you go back to the app and then you have to check it out. So yan, DVR settings, memory card. So yan sa DVR. So connect daw, verifying, and voila. So yan, recording na siya, automatic. Year, month, and then date. So yan. Take note, once you go to the settings or sa labas ng DVR, mag-i-stop yung recording. So yan, ito yung mga settings. So pwede siyang 4K, 2K. Right now it's 1080p, so 1 minute lang yung loop recording. And yeah, pretty much super swab itong Toyota dashcam na may kasama na. You don't have to buy an external one and it's built in. And pretty much satisfied naman ako kasi na-test ko na eh. And of course the audio is good and the quality is good. So later on, pakita ko sa inyo yung quality. And ito, punta tayo sa SD card. And then yeah, download it. You just have to wait. So ito yung screen. Please take note once you download a 1 minute file. So per file yung recording. Huwag kayong mag-exit. Intayin nyo hanggang mag-download completely. So para hindi siya mag-stop or magka-issue downloading the file. And yeah, showing you. This is daylight nung nagre-record sa SLEX around 7-ish in the morning. So pretty much super ganda. So yan, makikita nyo dito. Alright? So once again guys, follow for more for about the Toyota Wigo. Alright? Thanks for watching guys. Bye!